Okay, she's going through hell right now.
Oh my gosh.
What's going to happen to Pam?
Oh, well, in 8 days we're going to find out. But for two episodes, she's been off camera being tortured.
Oh.
And when we get back to her, it's going to get a little worse, and then a little worse, and then a little worse before it gets better.
But we get to see you more on screen, right?
Yes,
because
we
Pam's
do.
One of my personal favorite characters.
I think Pam is, even if I weren't playing her, she's just so amazing. She's an incredible character. And what you get to see the rest of the season, which was so fun, was a lot of her relationship with Eric. Her loyalty, her integrity, her vulnerability, is we're going to see all of it.
Is it fun getting into those costumes?
Well, it is now that you apparently I look good and I did it right. Yeah, it is. It's really fun. And going to the wardrobe fitting is like Christmas. You're opening the box. Is it going to be awesome? Is it going to be pretty good? And wait till you see Pam's PJs this year. Ridiculous.